Whether you're traveling across the country to celebrate Thanksgiving with your family and friends, or planning out your menu at home, this is a time of year steeped in timeless tradition of showing gratitude and giving thanks. Thanksgiving first became a national holiday in 1863 in the depths of a war that tore our country apart. President Abraham Lincoln proclaimed that a day be set aside to thank God for the blessings of fruitful fields and healthful skies. And for 156 years since, Americans have gathered with family and friends to give thanks through war and peace, feast and famine, flood and drought. Thanksgiving is about taking the time to count our blessings and to remind ourselves how fortunate we are to live in Iowa. Our hearts are filled with thanks for those who dedicate their lives to protecting us, from the soldier who's stationed overseas to the police officer patrolling our streets. We're thankful for the enduring spirit of the Iowa farmer who puts food on our table despite mounting challenges from wet weather at home to dry markets overseas. We're thankful for the teacher, the snowplow driver, the social worker, and others who dedicate themselves to public service. Thanksgiving Day is so much more than a platter of turkey, pumpkin pie with homemade whipped cream, or whatever culinary tradition your family observes. Kevin and I send our best wishes to you and your family for a blessed and joyous holiday. Happy Thanksgiving.